name is Kim Kessler, and I'm the office managing partner for KPMG in Dallas. I just want to take a minute to talk about how proud I am of our partnership with Big Brothers and Big Sisters in Dallas. First, I want to thank KPMG representatives Tracy Gomez, a member of the Dallas County Regional Board, and Brittany Lockoff, a member of the Big Leaders Board, for their dedication to Big Brothers and Big Sisters and their personal commitment to the valuable work that they are doing. I know that they not only dedicate their time at the board level, but also serve as mentors or bigs to students, which makes a world of difference in the lives of those youth and change their trajectory forever. KPMG has supported the organization from a time commitment perspective by hosting networking and recruiting events, as well as supporting our employees' volunteer efforts by providing paid time off in their schedule for volunteering at an organization of their choice. In addition to giving time, KPMG has been able to provide financial resources through our sponsorship of the Black Tie Ball, as well as making annual contributions. These funds help further the mission and reach more children in our local community. Finally, we have improved the education of those in the mentorship program as well as their peers by donating books to students at local schools. I am so proud of Tracy, Brittany, and our employees for their involvement at Big Brothers and Big Sisters in Dallas. And I know it not only has a profound impact on the lives of those youth, but also of those volunteers that strive to make a difference in our community. Thank you so much.
Hi, this is Dr. Field Harrison of Mint Dentistry. My wife Sabrina and I are huge advocates of Big Brothers and Big Sisters. Thank you for being such a light in this world.
I lead a team of flight sim engineers on the MQ-25 program.
Come on over, you're gonna get to fly today.
I built a simulator to fill a need in the community, connect students to more, a little bit of more of what I do on my job and what we do here at the Boeing Company. The simulator I built resides in a 5x8 enclosed trailer. It has controls that resemble a Cessna 172 aircraft, which a lot of pilots learn to fly on.
Remember, you steer the airplane with your feet when you're on the ground.
The most important thing I think students can take away from their simulator experience is problem solving, but once they do it, the sense of accomplishment that they get from it is very rewarding.
Very good. You're flying.
Pat Stout here from Bank of Texas. Some banks have product sales goals. At Bank of Texas, our goal is to improve the quality of life in the communities in which we live and work, and to build meaningful, lasting relationships that help our clients meet their financial goals. That's why we invest in organizations like Big Brothers Big Sisters, where I and other colleagues can mentor our youth and help them grow and develop into the future contributors in our communities. At Bank of Texas, community is our livelihood.
This year has challenged all of us, as we're stuck being closer to some, but further from others. Our relationships have never felt so important. At Big Brothers Big Sisters, this crisis has solidified our mission. We're matching at-risk youth with mentors, giving them the skills and confidence to reach their full potential. Because we know that mentorship changes lives, strengthens communities, and builds hope for the future. We need that now more than ever. Help us ignite the power and promise of youth.
Hello and welcome. My name is Jenny Harper, and I have the honor of serving as the market president for Big Brothers Big Sisters Greater Dallas. Thank you for joining us this evening. As we've heard so many times over the last 8 months, this has been a year of pivots and transitions, but we know we're all in this together. The mission of Big Brothers Big Sisters, to defend the potential of all youth, is too important for us to be anything but excellent. At the onset of the pandemic, our agency shifted quickly to virtual volunteer recruitment, virtual enrollment of volunteers and children, and providing virtual resources for our matches to ensure continuity of connection. We've partnered with Google to provide laptops, Dollar General to launch a big readers program, Nomadics, an AI-assisted math education platform, and other local agencies to ensure our little's basic needs are met. Mentorship is more than a Saturday activity. It's more than a game of basketball or a weekly call. As Dominic Capello phrases it, youth mentors save lives. He goes on to say, they are anchors of stability in an unsettled world. They are windows that look into the vast possibilities of life. Or, as Renee Hall puts it, exposure is the key to success. If you can't see it, you can't be it. The proof is in the data. Big Brothers Big Sisters mentoring leads to stronger relationships, better academic performance, exposure and awareness to new opportunities, and a greater chance of graduating high school and going to college. Big Brothers Big Sisters believes that all youth have potential, but not the same access to opportunity. 91% of Big Brothers Big Sisters mentees graduate high school, and 97% of those graduates are enrolled in college or employed their first year post-high school. Our organization has 100 years of experience improving the lives of youth through mentorship by providing continuity of connection, educational enrichment, emotional well-being, and social capital. What greater list of outcomes could be more relevant than those in this incredibly challenging year? At the heart of it, we want to be here for our youth. We want to see them grow and excel and provide a support system that enables them to prosper. I'm proud to say that Big Brothers Big Sisters services are and always have been free to the families we serve. But we cannot do that without you. And that's why we're here tonight. We need your help. We need you to help us fund the gap, to help more children and provide essential services to our local communities. We are excited and humbled by Calvin Crowder and his company, Gridliance. Gridliance is a true believer in giving youth the best possible future and has challenged the corporate community to join them in giving power to the potential of our youth through Big Brothers Big Sisters mentoring. Together, they have raised $75,000 in support of our mission. Now, they issue the challenge to you. Will all of you watching this evening ignite potential through advancing the emotional well-being, educational achievement, and social capital of our youth? There are multiple opportunities to give through text to give, calling, online, and our silent auction. We have some incredible one-of-a-kind experiences and merchandise you can bid on at our silent auction. You won't want to miss it, so please visit bigblacktieball.com for more information. To once again phrase the words of Dominic Capello, your donations will save lives. We are so grateful that you're here with us tonight. We hope the next hour will provide some insight into the importance and urgency of our cause and the services we provide. I hope you'll be inspired to stand with us by making a donation or volunteering your time. Your contributions tonight will change a life forever. Together, we give power to potential.
Big Brothers Big Sisters knows that all kids are born with potential, but they don't have equal opportunity. And through our 116 years of proven processes, we've partnered with our parents, our educators, businesses, and community members to really increase the social capital of our kids, their emotional well-being, and their educational success.
For Big Brothers Big Sisters Lone Star Greater Dallas, our mission is to serve children in one-on-one mentoring relationships to help them reach their fullest potential.
For kids, it's having another cheerleader. It's having someone other than mom or dad or grandma or guardian, whoever it is they live with, to talk to and push them in the right direction, helping them fulfill what their own dreams are.
This idea that we can pair and match individuals that want to give back to the community, that have a heart for children, and connect them with young people who desire to have that in their life. Not only changing the life or the trajectory of young people, but perhaps it's impacting the adults that are also engaging them.
So we serve children in four primary programs. Our oldest program is our community-based mentoring. That is what you think of when you think of Big Brothers Big Sisters. The volunteer goes to the child's home, picks them up, and they go out and about in the world. They go eat, they go to a park, a museum, they have a shared experience.
Our second program is our school-based program. And this is where a big meets with a school-aged little 2 to 4 times a month throughout the school year during their non-core classes. Bigs and littles can work on homework together, play games, enjoy recess, or simply share stories with one another.
There's a little bit of a twist to site-based, which is called Beyond School Walls, which is where a company partners with an elementary school, and we take the kids from the elementary school to the work site to expose them to a work environment and to see what a professional setting looks like.
Our third one is Mentor 2.0, and that is where we are serving high school students. That is our college-based, post-secondary driven curriculum. We want them to graduate prepared to go out and be successful.
The fourth program is brand new. It's going to roll out for us in 2021, and it's called e-mentoring. And it is going to be exclusively online communication through Zoom, Google Meets, whatever video chatting platform is best for them.
We recognize that there are volunteers out there who can serve children through an e-mentoring platform where we will build relationships and work towards the same outcomes. So look for that coming in 2021.
One of the things that sets Big Brothers Big Sisters apart is the support you get from the agency.
We have wonderful, wonderful staff, and particularly our match support specialists, who are degree social workers, who have a commitment to making sure that the matches are cohesive, they are coherent, they are connected in a way that makes sense for both the big and the little.
We really are deliberate when we're handpicking these matches. Our volunteers are interviewed at length, our parents and our kids are interviewed, and we match on based on commonality, what you have in common with your mentee.
That is another one of my things that I love about this, is seeing strangers meet that never met through our matching process, because then once they meet, they're like, I feel like I've known this person forever. You guys did such a great job. We truly put effort into making sure that we have quality matches.
It is a commitment to a child, but it is fun. It is rewarding to the volunteer just as much as it is the child, and it's going to make an impact that outlives just the time that that match spends together. And then hopefully that child then goes and has an impact on someone when they're an adult, and it just trickles from there.
Our outcomes are really consistent year after year. Our kids do better in school. They get along better with their peers, which and their parents and their teachers. 91% of the kids in our program graduate from high school. Of that 91%, 97% of those kids are going off to a 2 or 4 year college, trade school, military, or have a career. If you compare the statistics of kids, the same demographic, who don't have a mentor, they're shockingly lower.
In Big Brothers Big Sisters of Greater Dallas, we usually serve about 2,000 kids a year, and we usually have about 800 kids on the waiting list. That waiting list is usually comprised mainly of little brothers.
Boys are referred to our program at 2 times the rate that young girls are. So there is a disconnect there. We need men. We need people of color. We need to keep matching our kids, these 800 kids on our wait list. We need the resources. We need the community support to be able to find volunteers for them to get them their bigs.
These kids come from all different backgrounds, different situations. They may be in single parent homes, being raised by one parent, an aunt, a grandmother, an older sibling. But the one thing that they all have in common, all 800 of those kids on our wait list, is that they've raised their hand and they've asked for a mentor.
Big Brothers Big Sisters is a free service for any family in our program. Therefore, every year we do go out and fundraise to fulfill our entire budget.
Every dollar donated to us goes to serve a child in the greater Dallas area. It all stays here and it all goes towards serving kids. The support that we get at Big Brothers Big Sisters, whether it is a donation or a person volunteering, allows us to serve one more child, which changes that child's life, which in turn impacts everyone that child interacts with, which in turn impacts our entire city, community, wherever that child ends up and whatever they decide to do in life.
This idea that there is a caring adult that wants to be there, that has raised their hand to say, I want to support the growth and development of young people, is one of the most honorable things that you can do. What's the benefit in living this life if you're not going to help someone? To help someone along the way. And so I think through mentorship, through Big Brothers Big Sisters, that's one way in which you can really impact the world.
Hi, I'm Greg Nard, Senior Vice President for the Dallas Mavericks. As a kid growing up, I was a member of Big Brothers and Big Sisters. My big brother was a student at a college nearby. He would pick me up once a month, take me to lunch, to the park, or just have life conversations. I'm so grateful for him and helping me become the person that I am today. He was the first person who inspired me to pursue a college education. Big Brothers, Big Sisters, on behalf of the Dallas Mavericks, we salute you. Thank you for the work that you do in our community and especially with our young people.
Hey, what's up, Jalen? Looking good?
You know, this whole COVID social distancing, it's crazy, man.
It's got to be weird for you. I mean, you have all these friends who are all over the city. You can't, you've been able to see them, or what are you doing?
No, not really. You know, I've just been stuck in the house, you know, napping, watching.
So, Jalen's been dealt a fairly tough hand. You know, I have both my parents in my life and an older sister. Jalen, you know, lives with his grandmother because both his parents are deceased, and his two younger brothers all in one house. I mean, that's a lot. I can't imagine going without my mother and father, without my life. And he's done that for the majority of his life and had to be an older sibling to his two younger brothers.
My grandma signed me up for Big Brother Big Sister after my dad passed away. She felt like that I needed, especially like a male role model in my life.
The first time I met Jalen, I will admit, it was a little intimidating. His whole family was there, and I felt like it wasn't just meeting, you know, Jalen and his grandmother. I was meeting the entire family. So it was exciting, but a little bit nerve-wracking because you just want to make sure you make a good impression on not just him, but the entire family as well.
As we slowly, you know, got to know each other, I realized, like, he's an amazing person. Having a male mentor definitely helped a lot. I have very bad abandonment issues, so it's like, you know, I feel like when I meet new people, they'll leave my life sooner or later. I didn't have an opportunity to, you know, be able to talk to a man in my life and actually, you know, get any help from them. But Matt, you know, having him, especially for these last couple of years, has been amazing.
He has opened up so much. His personality has truly blossomed in the past 4 years that we've been together. I've seen him be not just a great grandson, a great brother. He's become a great boyfriend to his girlfriend. I need to learn lessons from him about how to spoil a girlfriend.
He's definitely helped me break out of my shell and to, you know, be more outspoken and just try to do my best to, you know, express how I feel.
you sometimes think you get into Big Brothers Big Sisters just to, you know, be someone who can go play again putt-putt with or go to the batting cages with, but you find out later that you can really have an open, honest, impactful relationship with someone. You sometimes forget they're not family, but that's where it is with Jalen and I now, is that I feel like he's truly my little brother. He's truly my family member. I just smile when I think about our future as not just little brother, big brother, but just honestly friends.
Greetings to those gathered virtually for this year's Big Black Tie Ball. 2020 has been a challenging year, and groups like Big Brothers Big Sisters play a pivotal role in helping young people through this time. For over 100 years, Big Brothers Big Sisters has changed the lives of children for the better. Their mentoring and volunteering programs are fabulous examples of public service. And during periods of remote learning and social distancing, these programs are more important than ever. Laura and I thank you for supporting BBBS. We send our best wishes to our nephew, Pierce, and to you all. God bless you.
My name is Pierce Bush, and I have the honor of serving as CEO of Big Brothers Big Sisters Lone Star, the largest Big Brothers Big Sisters affiliate in the country. First of all, I just want to say thank you for joining us tonight as we celebrate the inherent God-given potential that exists in every single one of our kids. I hope each and every one of you and your families are doing well during this season. I hope you're staying healthy. And again, thank you so much for joining us tonight and supporting our outcomes achieving mission in Dallas, Texas. You know, I am really proud to lead our agency, an agency that has proven over the past 4.5 years with National Student Clearinghouse data, which is third-party data, that when you invest in Big Brothers Big Sisters with your time or your dollars, you are really changing the lives of young kids here in Dallas. We are tracking now in our fourth year, going on to our fifth year, that 97.5% of our kids who graduate high school with a big brother or big sister are enrolling in college, employed, or enlisted in the military, crushing the odds for the average American kid. This is all possible because of incredible supporters like you who realize that every kid has the potential to achieve success in life and invests in our mission. One of our most incredible partnerships is our Beyond School Wall Partners, where companies with their employees wrap their arms around our mission and partner with us to change the lives of kids and expose them to the workplace early. One of our greatest partners in this is the Celanese Corporation. And tonight we are honored to give them our 2020 Defender of Potential Award. Thank you so much, Celanese, for all you do to defend the potential of so many of our kids in Dallas and be a champion for our mission and our growing efforts to serve more kids in the Dallas community. We are very, very grateful.
Beyond School Walls is the opportunity for a company to partner with a school, and we take the kids from the school during the day for 1 hour. Those kids go to that company and they spend time with their mentors, whether it be fun things or educational things, and then they go back to school and continue the rest of their day.
It's about an hour visit. It's facilitated by one of our staff. Usually there's a meal or snack for the kids to eat. We have a big box of games that kids can play. There's arts and crafts they do. Sometimes there's a group activity they do together, and sometimes it's one-on-one time.
I'm extremely grateful for our partnership with Big Brothers and Big Sisters because it's given us an opportunity to connect with the little from a local middle school, and that experience in the middle of the work week has been incredibly rewarding.
What's so wonderful about this is if you think about this yellow school bus from the school pulling up in front of these big buildings, office buildings that we have, and walking into this beautiful building, and there's a large atrium, you know, lots of these kids have never even, you know, been to downtown Dallas, much less go up into a high-rise building.
Children are taught to see what they can achieve. So then envision a young child who has never been outside of their block, going on the 30th floor of a Dallas skyrise, and they're big saying to them, you can work up in here. You can wear this suit and tie. You can come in and do what I'm doing. Children start to believe that. They start to believe that it can be, and then they start to set a path to get there.
I hear all the time from bigs, I got into this to make a difference for the kids, and it has made such a difference for me.
I'm extremely grateful to be a part of Nick's journey. My interactions with Nick have had a profound impact on me and have given me the focus to continue to give back and volunteer more within my community.
So if you're a company, I would say the biggest thing about creating this partnership is the morale boost that it's going to do for your team, for your company, for your employees. It's going to allow them the opportunity to make a difference in their community, and it is going to help your employees be so much happier on their job.
Hi, it's Stephanie Holman. I have been a big for over 12 years to my little Sierra. She is this amazing, beautiful, vibrant girl. I met her when she was really young. I actually had children after I met her, so I've known her longer than my own babies. And she is so amazing. She's the first person in her family to go to college, which I think is so special. And she recently became a mother herself to a beautiful little girl. It's really been such an amazing gift to mentor somebody and to walk through life with them and help them achieve their goals. And it's been just a beautiful, beautiful thing to do with my life. And I will say, as a big, I felt like I was going to really go in and impact somebody else's life, but I think I've gotten as much, if not more, out of the program. I hope you guys will join in supporting Big Brother, Big Sister, and together we give power to potential. It's a beautiful gift, and I hope you'll join me. Bye.
My name is Elizabeth Bird, and I am the Director of Program Services for Big Brothers, Big Sisters of Greater Dallas. Adverse childhood experiences, or ACEs, are potentially traumatic events or aspects of a child's environment that threaten their sense of safety, stability, and bonding. Toxic stress from ACEs can change brain development and change how the body responds to stress. They are linked to chronic health problems, mental illness, and substance misuse in adulthood. Specifically, ACEs impact decision-making, self-regulation, fear processing, memory, and stress management. Impairments in these functions can significantly impact a child's ability to reach their full potential. A report by the CDC emphasizes the importance of relationships with caring adults as a tool to mitigate the impact of ACEs on children. One way that having a big in a child's life can help combat the impact of ACEs is by giving them a toolbox of ways to handle things, a way to process things, and just knowing things are going to be okay, which builds resiliency in the child. A big really serves as guardrails in the little's life. The little has what their dreams are, what their hopes are, what their goals are, and the volunteer serves as guardrails to keep them focused on where it is that they want to go. One of the things that sets Big Brothers Big Sisters apart from other mentoring organizations is our ongoing support of each match. Each match is assigned a match support specialist, or an MSS as we call them, and that person is available to the match through the entire life of their relationship to help them overcome hurdles, help them set goals, and celebrate successes together. Now you're going to hear from Brianna and Ashley and learn how Brianna had an impact on Ashley's emotional well-being throughout their match.
Hi guys, I'm Brianna, and I'm a little in Big Brothers Big Sisters. My favorite hobbies are drawing, and I like painting as well.
Hey guys, my name is Ashley Curitan, and I am a big sister with Big Brothers Big Sisters.
When I first met Ashley, I was in middle school, and I didn't really know myself yet, and I was in a very dark place, and I didn't know how Ashley would react to that, so I kind of just kept quiet. I didn't want to talk to her about anything.
We just met at her house and had the introductions with our match specialist at the time.
That's when I kind of realized that we like and dislike pretty much the same thing. during my freshman year, I was being bullied and I wasn't telling anyone about it. Not saying I didn't have anyone to talk to, but I just didn't know how to talk about stuff like that because I had never experienced it before. I was kind of in a very dark place and I let the darkness take over me. And I just didn't want to be here anymore. So I went the wrong way instead of going right. When I woke up and I saw that Ashley was there and calling and checking on me, I realized that she was there and she wasn't going anywhere. And it made me feel more comfortable to open up to her. And now she's always making sure that I'm okay and I'm doing good.
You know, after she was released, I just told her I met up with her as soon as possible. And I was just like, no, ma'am. You know, like I'm here. You can tell me anything.
Ashley has helped me in many ways, like just being there, being supportive, and being my shoulder to cry on, and just listening, being a great listener.
We are in each other's lives for the long haul. As I told her, I'm not going anywhere. I am here for her always.
I love you, and I just want to thank you for being here for me for these past 4 years. They have been the best 4 years of my life, and thank you for just being there for me.
I am so blessed and thankful that I get to be on this journey called life with you. I can't wait to see what the next chapter looks like for you and experience that with you. We have a friendship, and I'm truly, truly grateful for that friendship that we have together.
Hi everyone, I'm Kate Snow, anchor and correspondent at NBC News, but also big sister to Amanda. Amanda and I were paired many, many years ago, and our relationship, as you all understand, has had so much impact, not just on her, but on me. She's now married and a mom herself, and I am so proud of her. Every child is born with so much potential, but not always the same opportunity. And I've seen that Big Brothers Big Sisters as mentors can change a kid's future. It's been working nationwide for 116 years now. We give kids support through meaningful matches that ignites change and it builds strength, most especially at a time like the one we're in right now. Together, we give power to potential. Thanks for all you do every single day. It really matters.
Good evening, and welcome to the Big Black Tie Ball. I'm Rob Bowlby, Executive Board Chairman of Big Brothers Big Sisters Lone Star.
And I'm Sarah Bowlby, Co-Chair of the Big Black Tie Ball Host Committee. We look forward to this event every year and wish we could be together in person celebrating the successes of our little brothers and sisters. We know this year is different, and we're incredibly thankful to have you joining us virtually tonight.
We would like to extend a special thank you to our host committee for all of their hard work this year, especially our committee co-chairs, Drs. Noel and Pratiksha Wrigley. As owners of Primrose Schools throughout North Texas, they understand firsthand how when you positively impact a child's life, you improve our community at the same time. We also want to thank all of our sponsors and individual donors who have contributed to Big Brothers Big Sisters tonight and throughout this difficult year. Sarah and I have been involved with Big Brothers Big Sisters for over 7 years now, going back to Miami, Florida, where we were first matched with our little brother, Kamani. For us, the best parts were simple, everyday experiences like cooking dinner together, playing basketball, going to church. But one hard day was when we were out to lunch, and we had this really fun waiter who was goofing around with Kamani. And after he left the table, Kamani looked up at us and said, "I wish that guy could be my dad." That waiter probably never knew the impression he made on our little brother, Kamani, but it opened our eyes to what our littles are searching for and how important our role as mentors can be.
We are honored to support the work that Big Brothers Big Sisters is doing throughout North Texas, and we hope to inspire you to donate or volunteer your time to become a big. There is so much potential in our littles. All we need is someone like you to help us defend it.
My name is Jonathan Nelson, and I'm a big in the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex. I've had the incredible honor of serving on the resource board for Big Brothers Big Sisters of Oklahoma City for 3 years, where I met some of the most exceptional, influential people a person could possibly meet. Prior to that, I had the pleasure of mentoring kids during what's such a pivotal stage in their lives and seeing firsthand how a kid can go from having an inattentive, complacent view of their future to becoming a strong, responsible, compassionate adult. From a man's perspective, I have a father and an older brother, both of which gave me perfect examples every single day growing up of how a man is supposed to carry himself. But as we know, every kid in America doesn't have that luxury. Every child is born with potential, but not the same opportunities. As the nation's largest donor-supported and volunteer-supported mentoring network, Big Brothers Big Sisters strategically matches adult volunteers with our nation's youth. Regardless of the capacity in which you'd like to support, know that together we give power to potential. Have a great evening and stay blessed.
Social justice is this idea of recognizing that we all deserve things and processes and experiences in our life that would allow us to be successful, that would allow us to be safe, that there's equal footing for all of us. This idea that we should have access to things that make us be successful, that allow us to be successful. And so that then leads into this idea of social capital. Who do you have access to? And through your relationships, through your social capital as an adult, can you help to steer some of those resources to individuals that need them most? Can you impact someone's life? And I think through Big Brothers Big Sisters of Greater Dallas that we've done just that through our Bigs and Littles relationships. The goal would be that as mentoring begins to have this beautiful relationship, an organic way of moving through life together, having experiences and opportunities that would open up the door for you that perhaps otherwise would not be open to you had you not had access to social capital. And I think once we begin to see that, once we have those experiences, collectively, we begin to recognize that we have more in common that we do that's different. And so I think it broadens the horizon for both the big and the little. And when I'm speaking about Big Brothers, Big Sisters, that's what I'm talking about. I'm talking about connecting hearts with hearts, people with people, and recognizing that indeed is the beauty of humanity.
Big Brothers Big Sisters does an amazing job creating an environment where bigs and littles can impact and influence each other's lives. And they do it hundreds of times over every single year, impacting thousands of lives. So from a social justice, social capital perspective, they create relationships that add value that then go out and influence the world. From my own perspective, I'm a big. I've been with the program for nearly 10 years. I met my little when he was 12, and now he's 21. He's in college, he's working, and he's doing really well in life. I'm so proud of him. And from my opinion, Big Brothers Big Sisters does an amazing job creating forever relationships. Those match support specialists that staff on every single one of the engagements are really something that I think is an unsung hero. My match support specialist made sure that we had everything we needed to succeed. So when I look back on the last 10 years, I often think to myself, I didn't know that I was going to get so much value out of being in the program. I didn't know that it was going to change my life as much as it changed. And I'm so appreciative of it.
My name is Jeronica, but I go by Chris Hawkins and now Wilson, and I'm an assistant district attorney at the Dallas County DA's office since October 20th, 2009. So I grew up in West Dallas in an environment that every day was focused on destroying my dreams, my hopes, my aspirations, my ambitions, and my expectations for myself. I had a family that really fought the process. They wanted us to be better than the neighborhood, but they didn't have the tools and they didn't know. And my mom and my grandmother could see that in us. We wanted to be more than this neighborhood. And then ultimately, the Big Brothers Big Sisters program came along, and this organization provided the vehicle to drive us out of there, literally with mentorship and friendship and respect and caring and growth and exposure. And so I ended up being matched with Gail Gamble at the time, and now she's Gail Gamble King. She was Gail Gamble. Everyone wants to be special, whether you admit it or not, you do. And as a child, all you want is for when you walk in the room, someone's eyes to light up and say, "Hey, she's here." To my mentor, it was always excitement. She was always happy I came. And she was available, and she was ready, and she was so prepared. Whether she knew it or not, she's a superhero. She really is. My parents did the best they could, and I appreciate them every day for it. But they could only take me so far. They had to let my hand go and put my hand in Gail's hand. So Gail walked me to college. Gail walked me through that process. Gail walked me into law school. Gail is the factor that allowed me to be able to get to the next level of my life and see other things and do other things and expose me to other things. And I just have to stop and thank God for the trajectory of my life, because this program changed that. The expectation was for me to live and die in that neighborhood. I would have maybe had kids, been receiving public assistance. And it is only by God's grace, this program and my family's trust in the program and Gail's heart, that I got to do something other than become a statistic. The possibilities are endless, and it's not lost on me the fact that a kid doesn't know that. A kid doesn't know that because a kid hasn't been told that yet. Everyone deserves to be defended and protected and supported and to grow in a safe and nurturing environment, because you don't know who this kid is gonna be. So it would be my wish that every child could have a mentor that needed one, because I believe every child does. That is the absolute difference in success and failure in my mind and in my heart.
As I mentioned earlier, our goal for this evening is to raise $75,000 to double the impact from our matching gift from Grid Lions and their partners. I'm excited to welcome Allison Zimlich, Executive Vice President and Chief Financial Officer of Grid Lions, to kick off our Fund a Match this evening.
Thanks, Jenny. I'm glad to be here representing Grid Lions, which is an electric transmission utility company. We build, own, and operate large towers and wires that make up the country's electric transmission highway. Our mission includes fair treatment and comparable access for our customers in rural America. So it's a natural fit for us to support Big Brothers Big Sisters' mission to realize the potential of every child. Roughly 10% of our employees serve as mentors, including our own CEO, Calvin Crowder, who also serves as Big Brothers Big Sisters Lone Star Executive Board member. I'm personally proud to be a Collin County Regional Board member and a mentor to a fantastic high school junior. As you know, teenagers can sometimes be a tough audience, and I was candidly a bit nervous about meeting my little for the first time. I wondered if we'd really connect and whether I'd make a difference in her life. What I found was a bright young woman with big dreams who just needs a little encouragement and someone to believe in her. It's an honor to stand beside her and help guide her as she charts her own course for college and beyond. While I see firsthand the value of mentoring, I understand that donors want to know that their contributions are moving the needle. As CFO and head of HR for Grid Lions, I want to see that these kids are succeeding, and I want hard numbers too. So the data is clear. About 97% of mentees are enrolled in college, enlisted in the armed services, or gainfully employed. That's why when Big Brothers Big Sisters reached out to ask us for help, we couldn't say no to these kids, especially when mentorships have become even more important during the pandemic. We decided to launch the Grid Lions Challenge, and we reached out to our colleagues and business associates to match our $30,000 donation. I'd like to thank all the companies who partnered with us to be defenders of potential. With their help, every dollar you donate will be matched up to $75,000. So now it's your turn. Please join me in participating in the Grid Lions Challenge. Let's double what we've raised so we can reach even more children and make a difference that lasts a lifetime. Thank you.
Thank you to Allison, and thank you to Grid Lions.
Your support makes our work possible, and we need that support more than ever. Because of the generous support of Gridliance, you can double your impact tonight. Remember to give via text, via a phone call, or online. Will you consider giving $15,000? $15,000 provides 50 high school seniors with one-to-one individualized support for college applications, scholarship applications, financial aid applications, and class registration. Millennials with a high school diploma earn 62% of what the typical college graduate earns. That means a 3.5% lower poverty rate for bachelor's degree holders versus those whose highest degree is a high school diploma. Imagine giving the gift of education and changing the lives of 50 youth and the societies they touch through your $15,000 donation. Will you consider giving $10,000? For $10,000, you provide 400 mentees and mentors the opportunity to connect through a sponsored Big Brothers Big Sisters activity. Shared experiences are so important, and often a Big Brothers Big Sisters sponsored event is the only chance our mentees have to celebrate a holiday or milestone together. For $10,000, you can give that gift of experience and emotional support to 400 youth. Will you consider giving $5,000? $5,000 funds the ongoing relationship development and coaching of 30 matches. Our average match length in Dallas is almost 3 years. $5,000 will sustain 30 existing matches into the second year of their relationship.
Hi, I'm Karen Borda with CBS 11 News. CBS 11 is excited to support Big Brothers Big Sisters as media sponsor for this year's Big Black Tie Ball. Big Brothers Big Sisters does so much good for the young people of our community who don't have role models or mentors in their lives. And now, during the pandemic, the need is greater than ever. We know times are tough, but we hope that you can make a financial contribution to this very worthy cause or volunteer your time. Whatever you can do, every little bit helps. Remember, together, we give power to potential.
We have so many generous donors who make our programs possible. If you've given recently, thank you. From everyone at Big Brothers Big Sisters and all of our littles and their families, thank you. If you can give a little more, please consider doing so tonight. Your donations have provided so much good in this challenging year and allowed us to bring support to our communities who need it most. Consider what you can do if you give just a little more and change the life of one more child forever. Will you give $1,500? For $1,500, your donation will match a child from our waitlist with a mentor. That means for $1,500, we are able to bring a new child into the Big Brothers Big Sisters family and provide all of the incredible services and outcomes we've been sharing with you, such as support during the COVID-19 pandemic, educational enrichment, emotional well-being, and building their social capital. For just $1,500, you provide the gift of companionship, guidance, stability, leadership, and growth to a child and set their lives on a track towards a bright future. Will you consider giving $500? For $500, you will supply a site-based program with all of the snacks, the supplies, the games, the equipment they need to build a meaningful relationship at that child's school campus.
Everyone has had a mentor at some point in your life, whether it was a teacher or a friend who's just really invested in seeing you succeed, or even someone who served as a mother or father figure in your life. Mentoring is so special, it's important, and anyone can be one. You can help Big Brothers Big Sisters by donating financially, of course, but you can also do something like donating your time. The theme is simple. Together, we give power to potential.
Will you consider giving $100?
$100 provides processing for 4 volunteer applications. If you can't give $100, give any amount you can. Can you give 50? We're all at home and spending less these days. Can you take some of that savings and use it to change a child's life? Can you give $25? A Grubhub order in might be around $25. Can you donate that amount to Big Brothers Big Sisters today? Even if you can give $5, we believe that little moments make big magic. Little moments, $5, would make an incredible impact when we all come together. We are so grateful for any contribution. Please pick up the phone and call or text now. We know that so many people out there are struggling in this challenging year. We understand and our hearts are with you. If you can't give financially right now, consider donating your time. There's no greater impact you can make than by becoming a big. Visit our website to learn more. Our staff are happy to help you find the right program for you. On behalf of my mentee, Kimberly, Chloe, who has been matched to her big sister for 11 years, Isaac, who has been matched to his big brother for 11 months, and Patrick, who is waiting for his big brother, thank you for joining us. By hearing our story, by investing in our mission, and by talking about our program to one new person, you give power to potential. Together, we will ensure our youth build a vision for the future, have access to opportunity, and achieve their goals of continuing education, enlistment, or employment after graduation. Thank you.